I'm thinking, it's a long way to a hospital, I better not die.
That's what was going through Mary Welsh's head when she experienced a terrifying close call at this Perry restaurant Monday night, where she stopped to grab a bite to eat with a friend.
Ordered carne asada and was about halfway through the meat, and it happened, and I felt it getting bad, so I stood up and did this and showed her to get help. Well, he saw this real quickly.
A lady with a red face, hands against her chest.
Welsh is talking about this young man, Dalton Mitchell, a server at the restaurant, who she now credits for saving her life.
Obviously, she was choking, and I heard her lady say she's choking. So me and my sister walked over there, trying to see like if there's anything we could do.
And there was. Luckily, Mitchell had just learned how to perform the Heimlich maneuver about a month ago.
A lady comes up next to me and helps me, guides me really, and I do it a few times.
Until Welsh, blue in the face, could once again take a deep breath.
I have MS, and I have what's called vocal cord dysfunction, where the vocal cords open and close at the wrong time. So when I went to swallow, it didn't close.
But thanks to Mitchell, her worst fear in that moment not coming true.
I have an autistic son that I'm helping raise, and autistic grandson, and then his father is in prison, and I want to be able to see him get out and parole. So I want to be alive for the reunion.
In Perry, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.